Hi, thanks for joining us for our mid-month climate and water outlook for summer. Australia's major climate drivers remain neutral, with La Niña watch currently in place due to recent cooling in the tropical Pacific. However, current patterns in the Western Pacific and Eastern Indian Ocean are not supportive of a typical La Niña. As a result, there's no strong signal towards either wetter or drier conditions across much of the country, although areas in northeast New South Wales and up near the Gulf are likely to have a drier than average summer. And keep in mind that normal summer rain can include some heavy events from thunderstorm and tropical cyclone activity. After drier water catchments and low stream flows dominated early spring, mostly low and near median flows are expected for November to January, largely across southern Australia, whilst high flows are mainly in the north, particularly Queensland, following on from recent high rainfall. For temperatures over summer, daytimes are likely to be warmer than average for most of the eastern two-thirds of Australia. Likewise, nighttime temperatures are also likely to be above average, mainly in the north and in the southeast. Thanks for joining us. Our end of month outlook will be released on Thursday, the 30th of November. Also, keep an eye out for our severe weather updates and warnings on the Bureau website over the summer.